I'm finally, like, outside where I might actually use it.
Can you cool it on the phone talk?
What? Why?
It's pretty much all you talk about.
Well, you know, I mean, I could do all this stuff.
Well, you got an app that can get us into the lodge? Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the little army dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
That's cool.
the hell was that?
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Thank you.
Shut the fuck. Perfect.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Jeez.
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.